position?
It must be understood that Kenyatta University was one of the tallying centers for the IEBC, and the materials were rightly there. While the incident is being investigated, the National Police Service is cautioning the students and other members of the public from engaging in acts of lawlessness, which borders to an extent on hooliganism.